un orizzonte e mancano le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me, sì. Le finestre mostrano tutto il mio cuore che è acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
Smell of wine and cheap perfume. that was a guy?
Yeah.
'Afternoon. I'm the Duke of Edinburgh, and I'm looking forward to welcoming you next year to England. I understand that you're all coming to visit us for a family reunion, which is rather splendid. And I understand as well it's the Porter family. Well, that's fascinating because we used to have a Porter. The Porter used to carry everything for Elizabeth and I. And well, you know, in fact, we've got lots of Porters really, and you may be related to them. Who knows? Who knows? It's quite exciting. Anyway, we're so looking forward to you coming over. The Queen and I are just hoping that you'll come along to Buckingham Palace and see us there. We're going, and we could have some tea. It'll be absolutely splendid. So look forward to seeing you. Welcoming you all. It'll be a wonderful, wonderful time, I'm sure. See you when you get here. Bye-bye.
Philip, is that you? I've just had an email from Troy Porter. Yes, he's trying to reconnect to his British roots. And he's had the audacity to ask if he can stay here in Buckingham Palace because apparently it's the only place big enough for their whole family. I mean, Americans in Buckingham Palace? Oh, whatever next. So, I'd like you to write back to him and say how lovely North Wales is. Yes, yes, do that. It's such a good idea. And tell them it's so beautiful and send them to Wales. Oh, yes, I'm so clever sometimes. Ah, anyway, is it fish and chips still tonight? I'd really like a jumbo sausage, chips, and curry sauce. Oh, thank you, darling.
How excited are we for the Porters to come?
Greetings to the Porter and Reedhead family there in the United States. I'm Janet, Grandma Val's youngest sister here in Prestatyn in North Wales. I believe a surprise reunion is being planned. Troy is proving that insanity is in the family, but we're all looking forward to seeing you in June 2016. I'm sure you'll have a wonderful time. See you for now. Bye.
What places would you like to go to with your cousins?
The cinema.
The cinema? Yeah. And what would you like to play with them?
Football.
Football? Yeah. You're going to score a goal?
Yeah.
Yeah. Have you got a message that you want to tell them?
I'm going to be kind.
That you're going to be kind? Yeah. That's good. You'd like to say we love you.
From a kiss.
Hello, Porter family.
I'm Sandra, Aunt Janet's daughter, and this is my husband, John. We're really excited that you're making a trip to the UK. We don't live in Wales, we live closer to London, but we're going to travel to Wales and hopefully see you all there. This is Emma. Say hi, Emma.
Hi.
How old are you, Emma?
3. And I'm excited to see you.
And this is little Lucy. She was 1 last week. And
hi, I'm Alex and I'm 9 years old and I'm really excited to see you guys.
And I'm really, 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 really excited to see you.
So we look forward to seeing you when you get here. Bye!
Hiya, cousin Daniel. Are we expecting visitors next year?
It might be. Heard there's 43 coming. 43? 43? Poor Grandpa. What would he have thought? Hopefully the weather's good. We'll look forward to seeing them. And they can do this. Get the kids to pump up my tyres.
Cool. Is there any cool places you'd like to take them?
The
main trail, that'll be loads of fun, won't it?
And Legoland. Greenwood.
Greenwood.
That's really fun, isn't it?
That is a fun place.
And that's the end.
Do you want to say any message before I say bye?
Bye.
You got a message for them?
Yeah.
What is it? I'm excited for you.
It's going to be fun when you come.
Hello Porter family, Uncle Stu here. Just saying we're looking forward to you coming to the Wales next year, all 43 of you. We should have some room in our house, but who knows. Here I am enjoying myself in Baghdad, holding back IS. It's a tough job, but just let me get on with what I have to do.
That was pathetic!
See you in June 2016. Bye!
I with my little eye, something beginning with A.
Apple.
No.
Apathy.
No.
Angina.
No. Airport! We're just starting our journey to the airport. I'm dead excited to meet you. We're coming through Trelawnydd. This is a little tender for Tin and Steph and family. This is where we played on the zebra crossing, and this is where Stevie went to school. So just thought we'd put a bit of a temptation for you there. We're really excited. You want to see this place. We have to have all 46 of you on this roundabout here. This is the roundabout. Okay, maybe we're going a little bit early to the airport. Probably about a year early, but we're so excited to see you. We want to be there, ready, waiting. We don't want to miss you coming through like we did last time. So we've decided that we'll go now to wait. We're so excited to see you that I've called a zebra crossing a roundabout. But that's because the excitement's there, Steve.
What?
How are you excited?
Excited?
Yeah.
It's bad enough with just Tim and Steph and the kids here. What do you think it's going to be like with all of them?
Well, we haven't told them yet, but we're really going away. That's why we're pretending to do this video now.
Yeah.
But shh, don't tell them that. Okay. We love reunions, yes we do. We love reunions because we'll see you. We love you and so you see. We're a happy, we're a happy family.
Said we couldn't afford the Tesla, so you'll have to make do with 275. That's it.
Let's all lean forward and see if we can speed it up a bit.
Lean forward.
That's it. Fast as we can. I can't be late. It's less than a year now before they arrive.
That's the lot.
Okay, we're on our way. We're arriving at the airport. Feeling really excited to meet the porters and the Reedheads. Here's the terminals. Whee! It's like riding. Help! We have arrived at the airport. We've even got Justine coming. She's decided to come early too. Yahoo! We're here in plenty of time. Wait, we've got to run. Quick, run.
Okay.
Snap's going out.
Wait for me, I can't run that fast. Okay, we're here. Yay! We're so excited. We're going to do some skipping. Right, we're going to just stand now because we really don't want to miss you. So we're going to make sure that we actually stand by the entrance. Justine, I can't see them on board.
Don't worry, Mum. We've got 11 months till they get here. We're not going to miss them. We're not going to miss them. They'll be here.
Let's not take our eyes off the board then because we just can't miss them.
Okay.
Okay, just to put you in the picture, what we've done is we've got George to come back from America so we can practice. so we could practice doing a reunion. And it's really, it went really well, didn't it, Justine? You're pleased with it?
It went really well, yeah.
Do you think we've done, do we need to practice again?
We'll practice one more time, maybe.
Yeah, okay. So, Jordan, if you want to go back to America and then come, okay?
I'll go right now. I'll go right now.
All right.
There's a flight in 10 minutes.
Okay, and then we can practice again.
I think it could have gone better.
Do you? What do you think we could have done better?
Well, we need to have a word with these two lads. They're just too excited. They're not Americans, they're British.
Right, okay.
So a little more decorum.
Yeah.
A little more calm. Maybe a little bit of a miserable look on their face.
Yeah.
They're trying to.
Too happy. Because, see, if these two lads are as adorable as they normally are, then none of these porters and readers are going to want to go back.
That's
and we
true.
Don't want that at all.
Okay. George, could you then pop back to America and we'll just do it all over again?
Okay.
Okay, cheers.
Hello porters, who is Uncle Stu speaking to you now, just about to drown. Well, where am I at the moment? I'm doing a selfie, I'm in Baghdad, fighting IS, so. It's a hot day though, I'm the only one who's at the pool. It's mad dogs and Britishmen, well the actual saying is Englishmen, go out in the midday sun. I don't know, there's nobody else, I'll show you around here now. This is where I live, in Baghdad. There's nobody else here. It's too hot, especially too hot for the Americans. It's 53 degrees Celsius here, which in your language is 127.4. Quite a cool day, I think. But I'm taking advantage of the pool, enjoying the sun. No suntan lotion on. Don't tell Auntie Jan. She goes mad when I do this. But we're really looking forward to you coming to Britain. I hope I will be there, but I'm not sure what life has ahead of me at the moment. I'm not too sure when the contract here will finish, or when I'm ready to finish. But I'm sure you'll have a great time. There'll be lots to do. It's a long way off yet, so there's a lot of planning, a lot of sorting to do. Hold on, it's getting a little hot. Better keep my brain cool, otherwise I won't be able to think. That wind's nice as well, really hot. There'll be a lot of planning to do, so although a lot of dice have been cast at the moment, as it gets nearer the time, I think a lot more things will fall into place. Anyway, signing off from Baghdad, you never know where I'm going to be next. Bye!
Hi, Porters! So, when Troy emailed saying about you all coming over, I got really tearful. I was really excited too, of course, because this is like gonna be a dream come true for us all to be together, and I really can't wait for it. It's gonna be a highlight of my life, I know it is, for us all to be here together in Wales, to meet you that I haven't met, and for Oscar and Levi to be able to spend time with you all as well. I just really can't wait. I really, really can't wait. And I'm trying to not wish this year away for it to be here sooner. I it'll come soon enough, I know it will. So I just know it's going to be a really special experience for us to be together here in Wales, spending time talking together and laughing together, going places together, really building friendships and bonds that will last. I love you all. I really, really do love you all. I feel that even if I haven't spoke to some of you, times where you met
talking.
Some of you.
Stop talking!
Stop talking! I'm talking to all my cousins. I do have that love for you, and that's why it's such a special thing that we can
talk to you.
Have this week together next year. So, yeah, let the plans continue. Do you want to say? We're excited!
We're excited!
We're so excited! Love you all!
Love you!